comedy show tickets, live show, stand-up comedy.
Thank you. by, trying to comfort, hoping I am enough. I'll be flying high, flying myself into happiness. I'll never know a life I thought I never owned. Maybe I am dreaming of this moment. Is it real? How else can I explain this power that I
thank you. Somebody over on house right is very excited.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Sun and silence. Name another show. And Juliet, yeah, this season we have, and Juliet coming, this season we have Merrily We Roll Along about to happen. There's so many shows that you need to see, so please support Broadway in every way that you can. But for now, like all musicals, Hadestown included, Tonight Sounds including, encompassing folk, indie, swing, jazz, gospel, and more. And this next guest incorporates the sounds of soul, R&B, and jazz into her incredible, incredible voice. Now, I had talent crushes and crushes on everyone in the first act. This young lady, I have a full love for. Please welcome to the stage, Morgan James.
Yes, I have no and I lost. flames and then shut down way too quickly, but it was incredible.
Amazing. Okay, so you were going to sing something for us. The audience has chosen your first song.
Oh, I'm so pleased you chose this first.
Oh, we're going to have a little Rodgers and Hammerstein, a little Sound of Music, a little The Lonely Goat Herd. Please welcome Gina DeWall.
Thank you.
want to give one extra shout out to the gentleman on my left who created all of these arrangements from Golden Age standards to fit this jazz band, Joshua Stephen Carvis. So some people say this is not a Golden Age song just because of the year it happened, but I say, you know what? Screw them. We're going to make it one. We're going to make it one tonight. Who loves West Side Story? Me too. All right, we're going to do some more side story for you.
Cannonball and down the sky, leaving a tie, grab your own.